Hello, my name is Akansha. I got my class 12 results yesterday. I scored 95% and I'm aspiring for going into an IIT. So today I gave the JEE Advanced paper. On the scale of 10, I would rate the paper as 7. There were 18 questions in every section and the marking scheme was also different. Like every year, we never used to get the partial marking system. But this time we've got the partial marking system as well. I found chemistry easy and maths was tough. Physics was medium. And